alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth.
No. Look. It's just bad. The more people, the bigger the area we need to proof, and the less time we're gonna.
That's Emerald's office.
Now, Emerald had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Emerald's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Thank you.
quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
I ordered the execution of the man who I once considered to be my closest friend. I did what was necessary. In order to proceed, I need to distance myself from my past, my weaknesses. There is a simple truth that I knew Jack would never understand. I spent years trying to find a way to change the course we're on. It can't be altered. The end is coming. And only I can prepare us for it. If Jack ever learned the truth, I can't risk that. I've come too far. There's somebody else opposing me. Somebody on the inside. The sickness is spreading. Visions are becoming more frequent. I'm having increasing difficulty holding on to the present. They need me to be strong. The lifeboat depends on it. I hope to God Dr. Amaral finds a more permanent solution soon. The treatments won't last much longer.